Hello viewers, welcome to Top News. Laverty was airlifted to the Alfred Hospital in Melbourne by helicopter after he was involved in an accident with Spaniard Xavi Force in the fast turn 1 with 5 laps of the race to go on Sunday. He is 36 years old and he was initially treated at the circuit's medical center and was reported as conscious and stable. Laverty was competing in the final race of his career after announcing earlier this year that he would retire at the end of the season.